Okay.
Tell me, Roman, are you very happy about this goal that you scored today? Because you could not play in the first 11 if Kylian was healthy enough. So it was like very, very good. Maybe for him it wasn't good because he got an injury, but it made you play 90 minutes and score a goal eventually.
How do you know that? What if we play together again?
Yeah, I mean, I think that it was a lot,
I
you know.
Mm-hmm. No, here is not 11 players. Here we have 25 players, and from first to the last player here are important. And we need to be prepared, everybody, when somebody is injured, when somebody gets 5 minutes. The most important players are the players who come from the bench, and only like this we can be like a team, and we can win like a team.
Mm-hmm. And you still believe in the break that you could win this game, or it was like what Coach Manrod said to you in the middle of the game?
Well, he told us what are our mistakes on the game. We know what we do wrong, and we say that we must fix this. And like you see, second half was much, much better, and we start to play and to create chances. And in the end, score 3 goals.
Okay, thank you very much. Good luck.